Oh, itu
Yes.
senang ada.
Alright. Alright, itu. Ya, bisa.
Apa? Start sekarang ke apa? Ke restart?
Start sekarang.
Oh, ya. Kasi gombok. Teguhan ni?
Iya,
Cina
tengok
Haji!
tu. Jangan aku
Eh, dah
tak
sambut.
aku tak tak tak.
Dekat lah. Assalamualaikum. My name is Muhammad Aziz Bangsa ini, Ahmad Nazri. We from group 14. So, kami buat life jacket tukar kepada life raft. Kami punya slogan, saving more life. Siwon tu berasal daripada perkataan Korea yang bermaksud easy, mudah. Kami nak memudahkan urusan orang yang lemas dalam dalam tu lah. Grup ni akan dimulai dengan Fatin. Dia akan terang pasal intro dan Sufian. Dia akan terang karakteristik. Sharifah, discussion beserta Pak Daniel Farhan. So boleh start intro.
Okay, untuk introduction, a life jacket is a safety equipment designed to allow an adult, a child or even an animal who has fallen overboard to remain afloat, head above the water surface. While life raft is a safety equipment which used to provide emergency transportation to get people away from a sinking of endangered vessel. With Siwon life jacket, we combine both life jacket and life raft to transform as a personal life raft. According to statistics, WHO, drowning is the third leading cause of unintentional injury deaths worldwide. And we come to kami buat life jacket transform into personal life raft ni because of several problems, which is according to previous case, dia yang kurang life jacket ataupun life raft, failure of standing life raft, incorrect install of life raft that cause fish, and problem with life jacket, third life jacket which is easily impaired when taken a splash of water. And average temperature of deep ocean is according to a 0 to 3% of degree Celsius, and people only can last long sampai 15 minit sahaja dia dah masuk dalam air. Next, dalam level awareness akan terang lebih lama.
Kita akan start dengan hari. Tapi life jacket which has to meter inflate where react to splash water. Ada study from Dylan Egan, they are working on new system for automatically inflate vest that will react to the splash of water. Egan design will also allow more experienced seafarers such as rescue personnel to toggle to inflate function to make it more convenient when working at sea. Salah satu, and then kami fokus kepada suhu. Mostly kalau tengok Titanic, dia akan mati sebab kesejukan. So kami buat life jacket ke life raft untuk mengelakkan daripada sejuk, sebab kami menyediakan thermal suhu, nak bagi dia kepada suhu normal lah untuk bertahan sementara tunggu bantuan. And then daripada learning tu, kita improve the life jacket bila contact dengan water within 15 second akan turn to life raft. And then kami ada buat research, memang ada research yang buat pasal benda ni, tapi belum lagi diketengahkan. And then our group develop some improvement. Dia akan convert to life raft, dia akan reflect balam, itu ada chip untuk locate kita punya location dekat laut, and suhu untuk bagi suhu tu normal sementara tunggu sebab laut sejuk waktu malam.
Okay, the characteristic of Soon Life Jacket, which is
have activate chip that link with GPS satellite, free size and easy to wear. The weight is 3.5 kg, have whistle and neon light stick, fireproof and waterproof to avoid damage on it. Then can hold up to 90 days, but recommend in 60 days. Every inch of life jacket will have two flare. And lastly, the color of Sun life jacket, which is orange and red. Then the function of Sun life jacket. First, can detect the position of the crew and passenger during wearing it. Second, zip is used to protect the person from raining and sun when turned to life raft. Third, keep a person afloat on water with more secure and convenient. Fourth, used by all crew and passenger on board. Fifth, flare is used to attract the ship or helicopter during SAS. Sixth, auto activation of GPS, and lastly, keep the crew of a vessel alive for a short period of time after the vessel becomes uninhabitable due to fire or sinking. Then, way to operate, as we can see in the flow, when the ship occur any accident, the crew or passenger need to wear the swim life jacket to keep them afloat on water. Then the crew or passenger need to pull the rope that attach on the life jacket to turn to life raft. And lastly, the SAR easy to detect the position of victim from the chip that attached on the swim life jacket. That's all.
For the discussion, this life jacket has ample buoyancy and afloat for maximum 90 days as stated at characteristic. However, it recommend in 60 days. And also it follow Archimedes principle stable, the life raft. And it is the same as water treatment system, BWTS, which is the water is used to stable a ship. This life jacket also user-friendly and have simple instruction, lebih mudah untuk kita tengok instruction dia bila berhadapan dengan situation emergency tu. Kita just perlu immerse life jacket ke water and it auto-deploys in 60 seconds. So you just need to pull, kita pull je button dia and this life jacket will immerse in water. And then the seat cushion provide thermal protection and retain stable body heat. So cushions this life jacket ni, dia lebih sesuai lah kalau kita dalam suhu yang sejuk dekat laut dan seterusnya. Dia lebih mudah untuk kita lakukan search and rescue activity sebab dalam life jacket ni kita ada satu chip. Chip tu dia link dengan sistem dekat kapal dan chip ni juga lebih mudah untuk kita tengok location of user of this life jacket lah kalau kita nak buat search and rescue activity. Dan this life jacket also follow with the International Safety Management ISM code and SOLAS 1974 as stated on chapter 3. It contains life-saving appliances and arrangements. Life jacket ni juga boleh menampung lebih kurang berat 125 kilo dan sesuai untuk pregnancy mom. Dan juga dalam masa yang sama, pengguna life jacket ni boleh hold budak lebih kurang umur sehingga bawah 4 tahun dalam masa yang sama dia pakai life jacket tu. So, benda ni lebih praktikal lah kalau kita ada budak kecil dan kita boleh hold dia sekali dalam satu life jacket.
Okay, seterusnya saya akan sambung berkenaan dengan discussion juga. Dan sebenarnya our target market is actually untuk all cruise ships and also merchant ship. And untuk kapal dagang, merchant ships, our life jacket, civil life jacket should be placed easily, whereby senang untuk kita nampak, mudah untuk kita nampak. And untuk for cruise ships, passenger will be given to each person based on their list of name, and this is to easily to for us to detect them. So if let's say there is an incident and our passenger, our crew need to wear it in the rescue and search and rescue missions, would be easy for them to detect. Okay, untuk nama sekian-sekian dah ada kat kawasan ni. Untuk nama sekian-sekian ada dekat sini. So kita boleh detect dekat situ. So to be conclude, our product sangat-sangat taking height consider in the factor of safety of human life at sea. Sebab kalau mention tadi untuk chief force SAR missions and also ada temperature untuk water temperature dekat situ untuk kita stabilizekan temperature dalam tu untuk safety orang pemakai itu sendiri. Sebab based on previous punya incident, itu yang banyak mengakibatkan kematian di atas laut. Jadi kat sini, we think, our group think that our innovation are good enough to save, to increase tahap untuk manusia hidup di atas laut tu lebih lama. Jadi dekat sini kita dapat mengurangkan risiko kehilangan nyawa di atas laut. Jadi saya rasa itu sahaja, sekian daripada kami. Thank you so much for lending your time, your eyes and ears to hear our presentation. Thank you.